Hey, it's Becky. This project makes use of a 12-volt battery, like you would use for a vehicle, for charging USB devices in case of a power outage or camping trip. After Hurricane Sandy in 2012, I was without power and used an inverter battery setup at home, but it was huge and heavy. This project revisits the concept with a smaller battery meant for motorcycles or ATVs and DC-only charging. I also created an optional 3D printed battery topper to cover the battery contacts and hold the USB ports. Keep watching to find out how. You can find the complete tutorial for this project and the parts I used in the links in the description. First, I connected the USB charger to the battery to be sure it works and take some measurements. The red wire connects to the positive terminal, and the black wire connects to the negative terminal. My charger also has a fuse. The USB charger can be used just like this, and you can choose to be done with this project. Use a ruler or calipers to measure your battery and USB charger, and adjust the Tinkercad model to fit its dimensions with some tolerance. Definitely double-check the measurements of your components before printing. I used an old battery that I can't find online, so yours is bound to be a little different. After downloading the STL from Tinkercad, I used Cura software to prepare the model for printing. I flipped it upside down so it'll print with its flat surface down. Disconnect the USB charger from the battery and install it in the hole on the 3D printed topper using its included nut. Wire up the circuit, red to plus and black to minus, and set the topper on the battery. Tidy up the wires by tucking them into the empty space remaining in the front of the topper. The 8 amp hour battery at 12 volts gives me 96 watt hours. Divided by my phone's 11.2 watt hours and factoring in a 90% efficiency of the USB charger, I can get about 7.5 full phone charges from this battery, or half that if I want to still use it to start a vehicle. Thanks for following along. If you liked this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe with the bell to be notified of my future projects about technology, crafts, and my life here in New York City. See you next time.